by two men. It's the story of a Native American man that looks at his childhood and the way he's been brought up. His mother, his father looking at him and for his safety, the big land where they were living, and so the freedom of going around, his first pony.
Gave it a very calm, serene mood, very visual. You could almost, if you were to read the translation and then listen to Alex talking, you would see the picture, maybe painted better.